You are listening to Shadowwood, It Begins Again. The end is where we start from. Episode 3. Shadowwood contains adult material and may not be suitable for younger listeners. Oh, I miss her. Huh, Sammy Newman.
I will too.
So where did she say she was going?
I think she said she was going to travel the world.
Oh, nice for her.
Yeah. Red had killed all those people. Innocent people, Suzanne.
Yes, but she's dead now. I stopped her.
Yes, but did you? How do you know you killed her? Did you check?
No.
Oh.
Come on, let's go outside to see how bad the damage is.
Oh, wait a moment. It looks like there's rift activity again in the Ferrari Centre. Hmm. And what the hell is that? Huh, mould. Oh goody, it's poisonous as well. Right, Suzanne, can you get me that green glass bottle over there, please?
And what is that?
That's the strongest bacterial killer in the universe.
Oh, hope it works. Alive. Suzanne didn't even get me. What a rubbish shot she is. Now I need to open the rift to go home now. But before I do, I need to talk to Norton about something. I have walked among this city. I have seen the screaming and the shouting and the sorrow. In times like this, people turn to God. But what if they no longer believe in themselves? Life will never be the same if you join Shadowwood. I thought it would be amazing, but it's not, is it?
Suzanne, now listen. Rogelio has done something so evil, but trust me, I will put this right. Trust me, you got my word.
Come on, let's go and kill this mould before it gets worse.
Suzanne, I've told the police to shut the Ferrari off, so, you know, people don't get hurt.
Good idea. Now, should I go on to level 2 and sort that out? And then you can go on to the ground floor.
Okay. If you see anything, give me a shout, okay?
Will do.
Oh, this mould is everywhere. And bloody hell, it stinks as well.
Suzanne?
Yes.
What the hell?
I'm still alive, and you're a very bad shot as well.
For God's sake, what do you want? I'm telling Norton.
You must not just listen to me, okay?
Okay, what?
Now, I need help opening the rift to go home, and the only person that knows how to do this is Norton. If you can speak to him and try to get him to open it for me, please.
No way. Why should I help you? You killed 200 people.
If you open the rift, then they won't die.
What the heck are you talking about?
I'm saying, all the people that you think are dead are not. They're just sleeping. And if you send me home, then they'll wake up. But if you don't open the rift, they will die.
I've got no choice, have I?
Nope.
Thank you.
Right, that's it. Floor one done, and now for the top floor.
You'll never believe what's just happened.
What?
Well, I've done the whole of downstairs, and then I saw Ro Jedda.
No way.
Yep, she's still alive, and she was saying that the people that you think she has killed are not dead, they're just sleeping.
Oh, thank God. How do we wake them up?
Well, she said you have got to open the rift to send her home, and then they'll wake up.
Shit.
But if you don't, then she will kill them all.
You know what? She's not going home. If I see her, then I'm going to kill her myself. And then I'm going to save the 200 people that need saving. Sounds like a better plan, yes?
Yeah.
Well, that's good. We're home. And no one is in.
Nothing has happened, has it?
Let me check. Oh, no.
What?
Well, the rift has been active and bad things have happened.
You know what I'm beginning to think? That someone sent us to Cardiff to get us out of the way. And where is Norton? And Sally?
Probably trying to sort this out. Come on, let's go and see if we can find them.
Okay. Barrier, please. It's for your own safety. Thank you. I told you, mate, it will be open when I say it will be open. Just stay away, sir. Thank you.
Right, the Ferrari is clean. People can go back in there, Suzanne. Can you go and tell the police to open up?
Okay.
And meet me outside Burger King, yes?
See you there. Excuse me, you can open up now. It's safe to go in.
Oh, thank God for that.
Oh, thanks.
Looks like Rogena's near the pound shop now and she has spotted us and is now running away.
I'm running after her.
Go and get her.
You come here right now, Rogena.
Never.
Then I will try to shoot you.
Ha, and you will miss.
Ha, you want a bet?
Ha, nowhere near.
That was just a practice.
Ah! Oh, for fuck's sake, what did I ever do to you?
Well, let me just think. You tried to blow up Guildford and you tried to kill people.
Apart from that...
Never been a good runner.
Right, can you help me take her to the cells, please? I need to talk to her.
Okay.
Get into the friary, it looks like.
I wonder why.
Go and speak to the police, they might know.
No, they won't. If it's anything to do with Shadowwood, then they won't know.
Well, what should we do then?
Have a McDonald's.
Now that sounds good.
I looked her up and I'm going to put her on the screen now, okay?
Thanks.
What's she doing?
Laughing, I think.
Probably thinking what she's done.
Sounds more like her, doesn't it?
Well, that's McDonald's was amazing.
It sure was.
I have got to tell you something, Jack.
What's that?
I'm leaving after today. I mean, I just come to say hello, that's all.
That? Oh, I see. Well, it was a pleasure having you, Yvonne.
You too, Jack.
Rogetta, you're left behind.
What?
For the mercy of God and for Shadowwood and whatever else is yet to come.
Mercy? Then you and me, Norton, we are alike. We are both alone.
Yes. Yes, we are. Quite alone. We're alone. And no one's coming to help us. Suzanne, I've done it.
Done what?
I killed Rogetta.
She's gone?
Yep.
Thank God.
Oh, there you are. We were looking for you.
And now we found you.
Yeah, we got sent to Cardiff. And who is this?
Hi, my name's Suzanne.
Cool.
Oh, good.
Where is Sally?
She's... left us and she has gone travelling the world.
Oh, I liked her.
Can you come help me in the office? This computer doesn't seem to work, I don't think.
Okay.
Okay. Huh. I don't like saying goodbye, but I will leave a little video on the computer so they can watch it.
Where's Yvonne?
She has left.
Oh, I suppose she don't like goodbyes.
Nope, but she has put a video saying a goodbye.
Let's have a listen.
Okay.
So, hi. I don't like saying goodbye, so I made this video for you. First, I would like to say thank you. It's been a great adventure, so thanks. And I wish all of you the best of luck in the future. Yes, there are worse things out there, and Guildford is being reborn again. So this is Yvonne signing out. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye, Jack, Gwen, and Suzanne and Norton. Goodbye. Goodbye, Shadowwood.
Doing what we do?
Yep. The end is where we start from.
Goodbye, Shadowwood.
Goodbye, Shadowwood, and I hope the future is bright.
have been listening to Shadow Wood, It Begins Again. The end is where we start from, episode 3. Norton Folgate, Aidan Dixon, Suzanne. Gwen, Lynn Nugent, Jack, Paul Nugent, the police, Rob Giles, Rogeda, Sally Chatwin, Yvonne, Anne Gill. Other parts are played by members of the cast.
Hello and welcome back to another interview for the final box set of It Begins Again. I am joined by the wonderful
Anne Gill, who played Yvonne Hartman.
Now Yvonne, you've just done your final farewell. How's that been for you?
I have indeed. As Yvonne, it was a very moving experience where it was very, very sad to be leaving. Such a great show.
I think everyone had a tear in their eye when we'd done it.
We did indeed. The final goodbye.
Now, quite a few of these characters have either survived or died. Now, Rogette has died. She survived through three episodes. I was going to call them box sets, but they're not their episodes. And you haven't died. You've just gone somewhere. You've had enough.
Maybe that means the door is open for Yvonne to return.
Yeah, she
one
might
day.
Return. Good
day.
We're just teasering
the mystery
everything.
Thickens.
Yeah, coming in 2020, guys.
Yes.
Not confirmed.
Yvonne might still be around.
Yeah, she might. Has she ever left Guildford? We have no idea. We haven't had this information.
Wait, watch, and listen.
So it's been like 8 weeks, I think, now, since we first started recording. About that. I don't know how long it's been time flies anyway.
9 weeks, yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So within those 9 weeks, you've said hello to me. I said, go away. Then you got stuck in Cardiff with Jack and Gwen.
We did indeed,
well,
yes.
Well, Lynn and Paul. And you've come back, noticed that the Ferrari's got a load of mould in.
Uh-huh.
And seen that Roger has died. And now you're leaving. So
yes.
You haven't even hardly been in Guildford. Really?
We haven't. We've had a lot of time travelling to Cardiff and
eating
seeing
KFC. And
yes, yes. Yeah. Well, yeah. It's been a fun experience. So maybe when Yvonne returns, it could be at the base in Guildford.
Yeah, could be.
What that
You're just giving me loads of ideas
do.
Now, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
So the most important question is, have you enjoyed your time being a character? Having the Shadowwood experience?
I have loved having the Shadowwood experience. It has opened my eyes to what different voices you can come out with when it is behind the scenes and all a person has is your voice to listen to. Plus the fantastic music compilation that you have put together behind the scenes. Perfect.
We've just had a lot of laughs as well.
Perfect. A lot of laughs along the way.
A lot of outtakes and...
Just don't put those in.
No, don't. I might do like a little episode of just all of our outtakes of all the casts.
That could be a funny addition, possibly.
Yeah, possibly. It could be. So we're going to draw this interview to a close. Thank you for coming along. This wonderful character that you've done, and
thank you for picking me.
We may bring you back in the further future. We never know.
Well, yes, let's keep the doors open.
The end is where we start from.
Hey, the end is where we started from.
So,
yes.
Thank you for coming along, and all the best of luck in the future. You might come back, might not. And
thank you.
See you later.
You. All the best.
All right.